was diagnosed with depression, anxiety, and an eating disorder.
I was having a really rough time with life.
I suffer from PTSD, OCD, and major depression disorder.
So many people are going through all these struggles, and we can tell each other that, you know, we're not alone.
I ended up ultimately being diagnosed with mild depression. I actually felt a sort of a sense of relief because I finally knew what was wrong with me.